So Rochdale's the first of these two games. Are you surprised by the season they've had, considering they pushed us quite hard earlier in the season?
Yeah, I think I am surprised. Yeah, I think they're a good team, and they was a good team last year as well, and for some reason this season, obviously I haven't seen many of the games and that, but for some reason they find themselves at the bottom of the league, and I know they've got a few games in hand, not so many now, but I think the last few performances have been really good, and they're trying to get out of it now. So we know we're in for a tough game.
Yeah, and they had a really good FA Cup run where they showed the quality that they do possess.
Yeah, definitely. Yeah, I think we know that on the day they can beat most teams in the league, and like I said, it's going to be tough, but we'll be prepared, and hopefully we can go there and have a good performance and get a good result.